Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin. Ils donnent de la joie ou bien du chagrin.
L'espoir est un plat. First of all, I want to thank you all for coming. You guys make this evening special, so thank you. I want to say happy birthday to my dad. I want to tell you all how grateful I am to have a dad like you in my life. You're kind, caring, and you know what's best for your children. I cannot express how proud I am to be your daughter. In words. Maybe with actions, I'm not sure. For the past 50 years, we've learned a lot, for sure. And I'm honored to be there for 12 of those 50 years. You taught me so much, and I'm so thankful that you came into my life. Well, you were there before me. I wanted to say, main point, I love you, and there's no limit to my life.
Dad, you have taught me so much in life, from our serious moments to our heartfelt and funny ones. I just want to say thank you, because you have brought me so much joy in my life, and even coming from humble beginnings in China, you made it all the way here. You devote your life to me and Izzy, and our extended family, and without you, Texas would not exist.
That's true.
Thank you for making this far, and we have many
more years together,
and thank you for guiding me in life, and you are better than you. I love you.
I love you.
Thank you.
Okay, we have Chen Z.
My best friends, my family from Z.
What can I say to you on your 50th birthday? I think first we're going to start with that you don't miss 50. It was 38, 39 times.
Okay.
Okay.
Good.
So congratulations on that. 50 years is a beautiful journey, and I'm so grateful to have shared so much of it with you. The laughter, the love, the adventure. Tonight, I want you to know how appreciated you are. As your wife, I feel privileged and blessed to have you at my side. There is no one else I would rather trudge through this life with. We laugh through our challenges, and we collectively push through any differences, and you make it easy because you are understanding, trustworthy, and committed. Thank you for all that you do for our family. You are a terrific father, son, and brother. A never-ending source of love and acceptance. And wishes for you going forward into the next 50 years are lots more time to do the things that you really love. Tennis, driving Joaquin, Krav Maga, what else?
Chess.
And investing. And appreciating all that you have accomplished as you continue to dream and build our more success. Please, everyone, if you're not videoing, raise your glass and toast to Donovan, my husband, my boo, my sometimes pain, my push.
Amen to that.
And my forever love. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I love you.
Thank you, everyone.
Happy birthday.
You know, there's a Chinese saying, when you reach the age of 30, you know how to stand up and face your situation. Censure our leader. There are a few Chinese people here, they know what I mean, right? And when you reach the age of 40, and you reach the stage of no confusion, you're not confused. You see the world as is. You see all through all the tricks, you know, the hostility around you. When you reach the age of 50, 50而知天命, that actually means you know what your fate is, or will be, or was. So as I reach this milestone, and I'm very proud to say that I live my life with very simple motto, simplicity and quality. That's what's here tonight. We're simple people, but we're quality people, and I'm really proud to be a family and friend to every single one of you here. So thank you to be here tonight, and I love every one of you. Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you. Happy birthday. Again.
Cheers, everybody.
Yay. Stop it. Tickle Emerson. Tickle Emerson. Yeah, right.
Her dad has a brand new car we just picked up this year.
Birthday.
Everybody, it has been a wonderful time. 50 is nothing, okay? I look forward to next 55, maybe 60. We'll get together. Okay, great.
Wow. Hey, you better do it.
You need to read a
crap on it. Looks like it.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Too many.
All right.
Thanks, guys.
Go.
I want it, bye.
Guys, come on. Izzy, you want some mango sorbet?
Guys, I feel so classy.
Love you.
Oh, you're so delicious.
I'll see you, baby.
I love you so much.
Wait, you got a tote bag?